The launch of the Parish Development Model Program at Iganga Municipal Council Primary School in Iganga Municipality started with a vibe and high hopes of the beneficiaries receiving money. The launch exercise was presided over by the State Minister for Agriculture, Honorable Fred Bwino Chagulaga. And before the disbursement exercise started, Minister Chagulaga had requested the beneficiaries to use the money wisely and improve on their livelihoods.
I urge you to use this money in productive activities to come out of poverty, which is the aim of this program.
However, as the minister was about to launch the program, he realized that the money was not ready for distribution. He asked the would-be beneficiaries to give him a call just in case they failed to receive the money.
I'm giving you my number to call me if you don't get the money after I leave, because I don't want to launch hot air.
The minister later launched the program in a situation that the beneficiaries were showing low hope. The Parish Development Model focal person for Iganga Municipality, Abdurrahman Mukisa, reveals that the launch doesn't mean receiving the money instantly, but rather a process to access it. However, he has attributed the delay to the endless protocol.
The issue is one, the launch does not mean giving out money. A launch is a symbolic function to say that this activity has started. So today, we have begun the process of giving out money. So the rest of the beneficiaries, next week, by end of next week, we shall have dispersed all the money. That's if it goes well. Related to the system. The system has a lot of processes that you undergo before a beneficiary gets the money. And that's what I was requesting the government, maybe to scale down so that the processes are fewer, so that the beneficiaries are able to get the money quickly and instantly.
Which angered the beneficiaries, and they protested. They accused the officials of fooling them. Leaders tried to calm down the situation, but all in vain.
They did the sampling. We came knowing that they sampled in respective parishes. But we found a very different thing, that they chose one parish.
Meanwhile, Sadala Wandera, the Iganga Resident District Commissioner, has asked the beneficiaries to stick to their planned generative ventures for investment if they are to receive the money.
We'll address the poverty levels within this community. My only appeal is that they use this money very well, and they should not divert it to other programs. And those that were trained, say for poultry, they should stick to that poultry.
2,222 members from 11 parishes that make up Iganga Municipality have registered as Parish Development Model beneficiaries. This story has been compiled by Ivan Wakibi for the news.